half the Russians when they cannot buy Adidas striped socks anymore.